We are part of the Trust Project. Len Goodman broke all Strictly Come Dancing fans' hearts when he quit the BBC show after 12 years. He was flying between USA and UK for Strictly and Dancing with the Stars constantly, and said it all got a bit too much. But he confessed he has regrets about his decision when he was on Lorraine. He told Lorraine Kelly, "There's always a twang of regret. I done it for 12 years, and I wasn't getting too dithery, but there comes a time when I just couldn't keep going back and forwards." When it comes to his replacement Shirley Ballers, Len is a big fan. He said, "I've known her all her dancing life, and judged her hundreds of times. It's always difficult coming in, but she's doing a wonderful job. She knows her stuff, she gives technical critique. Lovely jubbly." Len also confessed he wants Debbie McGee to win because he's always wanted someone older to lift the glitter ball. Lorraine is on ITV1 weekdays at 8:30 a.m.